the mad rapper, I speak the truth, I let it flow. If you got an opinion, comment below and let me know. If you like, please hit subscribe and tell all your friends about the Mad Rapper Show.
So I just watched a video called Kid Cudi Throws Fan Off Stage in Houston. What the fuck? Okay, like, first off, he pushed him and he pushed him off the stage, blah, blah, blah. That's not news. What I want to know is, what kind of fucking show does Kid Cudi have? Is this nigga from the fucking future? He looked like fucking Mega Man. He looked like a fucking Power Ranger. He looked like he was a motherfucking superhero. Is this motherfucker a superhero? Is this Kick-Ass 3? Is that nigga the Black Batman? This nigga had a motherfucking, like, a fucking futuristic Taekwondo suit on or some shit. This nigga was from like Battlestar Galactica or some shit. And then after he pushed the nigga off the stage, he was like, not on my watch. Nigga, you look like fucking RoboCop right now. Like, of course you should have pushed that nigga off the stage. What the fuck kind of show does this nigga have? I'ma go Google Kid Cudi's music and just listen to his shit and wonder, like, because he must not be, like, a hardcore rapper, because, nigga, you would get laughed if fucking a hardcore rapper came out in some motherfucking futuristic shit like that, nigga, he'd get roasted. Like, that motherfucker must be doing some kind of fucking electronic music mixed with some fucking futuristic pop shit. I don't even know what the fuck. Dude, I'm telling you, I'm gonna put a link in the description below. You guys can see it for yourself. This nigga is the Black Mega Man. This nigga is a fucking superhero. This nigga is like motherfucking Meteor Man. Remember the old movie? Remember Meteor Man? That's what he looked like. He looked like the new version of Meteor Man in this bitch.